give a girl some credit. I'ma keep on loving you.
Hey guys, Merry Christmas. It is Christmas morning. Sorry about my voice, it's like a little deep when I get up always. I'm really excited because Santa came to my younger viewers. My older viewers, you know what I mean? And yeah, I'm really excited, so I'm gonna be doing a Christmas haul, but I'm not gonna be able to film till tomorrow because I have to go to 3 other houses to get a little bit more presents. So I'm really excited, and I will talk to you guys later.
Hey guys, it's Bria, and today is December 26th, and I'm finally getting to do my Christmas haul. Just filming it, it might be uploaded tomorrow. I'm really sorry about the lateness, but I do want to make this disclaimer that I'm not bragging it in any way, shape, or form. I'm really grateful and blessed of everything that I got, and I'm not trying to brag. A lot of my friends that I don't get to see every break for and know what I got, so I'm basically making this for them, and I get a lot of requests to do it, so I'm just gonna go on with the video. So I think...
Okay guys, so my camera died, so I went to the store while I was charging, and blah, blah. So first I'm going to do what I got in my stocking, if I already ate it or not, or used it or not. First thing I got was, I think everybody like gets these in the stocking, they're like these candy hands full with some type of candy, and I got Skittles this year. So that's one thing I got. Then I got 2 deli squares, milk, and caramel flavor, but I ate them all. Here's the trash. Then my sister made me this cute snowflake as my gift. So thank you. Then I got Dunko Fresh, Blue Fig, and Orange Blossom deodorant. Whoa. Then I got 2 hand sanitizer holders. They're just ombre. I really like those. I got Mentos that I started eating. Mint flavored. Flavored. I was about to say scented. Okay, so I got lotion and pink chiffon. I got this nail polish. It's in this color. Click this, and the shade is Refresh Mint. Then I got this other lotion, which is my favorite scent, and it's Tahiti Island Dream. And I'm sorry about the mess, it's like all my presents. And then I got this other lotion, and it's called Parasite More. Like that scent too. Then there's 2 more things, and I just got 2 hand sanitizers, fresh sparkling snow, and fresh strawberries. So yeah, I'm gonna show you my main presents now.
Okay, so the first thing I got was from my mom, and it's the Aeropostale Live Love Dream perfume, and it has this really cute packaging, and the packaging of the actual perfume is so cute. And it looks like this, and it lays like that, and it's really cute. So next thing I got, this is in no order, by the way. And I also got this pair of Converse that I need to take back, and they're just the white high-top Converse. So, while we're talking about shoes, then I got these booties from my grandma. They're so cute, I just took them off. I'll just start off with my outfit, too. So my other grandmother got me this cute shirt from Aeropostale, and it's got, like, flowers, and then she got me these high-waisted jeans from JCPenney's. So, yeah. Thank you, grandmas and mom. So then another gift my grandmother got me, this phone case, and it's an OtterBox, just this clear thing. And then you can buy these like My Symmetry OtterBoxy things. I put them on, and I got this one, so I really like that. Thank you, grandma. I'm gonna go on with what my older cousin got me, which is in this little bag, and I love it. So the first thing she got me were these Bluetooth Cosmos wireless headphones, which I love these so much. Then she got me this rechargeable power bank. So like you can charge your phone not being in an outlet, and it's really cool. Then if you guys didn't know, I love Paris things. So she got me a mug that says Paris, and I love it so much. Thank you, cousin. I don't know if she wants me to say her name or not, so I'm just gonna say G. I'm just gonna put those back in the air. Then I'll start off with this. This is one of the things my dad got me. He got me a mini traveling / touch-up straightener. And it goes up to 410 degrees. So that's really cool. I like it. And it's got like a little jolt on it and it's pink. So then I'm gonna start off with this shirt that I slept in last night. So it's like not unfolded. This is from Airpostle. I don't know if I said it already. But it says, "Let it snow." And it's from the Bethany Moda collection. Okay, the other sleeve is inside the shirt right now, but I swear the long sleeve says, "Let it snow." And I really like that. So thank you, Granny, for that. Then my granny also, no, this pair is from my mom. My mom got me these pants from Airpostle, these jogger sleep pants, and they're so soft. So thank you. And my mom also got me this shirt that I wore yesterday. I love wearing these stuff. Okay, it's inside out right now, but she got it from JCPenney. So it's gonna look really weird inside out, but it's this long shirt, short dress. So it looks like that. So thank you, Mom. Then my mom also got me 6 pairs of these pants, but I don't know where all 6 of them are. I got this red pair that I wore yesterday. They look actually really brighter than they actually are. Oh, I don't know. Maybe they are bright. I don't know. Okay, just making sure it's... Then my granny also got me this Make Your Own Lip Balm and this Flavor Cheek Maker Mixed Berry Berry Cherry and Oso Citrus. So I really like this. Then my cousin, my older cousin that got me the Bluetooth headphones and stuff, also got me this. It was either her or my grandmother. And it's this big Da Vinci set. I didn't even ask for this, but it's super cool. And all my cousins got one. Okay, next, I'm just gonna dig in to this big, huge bag that has a bunch of my stuff in it. Okay, so I'm gonna try to speed it up a little bit so I can get through. So I got this shirt from Airpostle. It's this crimson sweater. Then I got these. Oh, that's from my granny. Then I got these pants from my mom. They're huge on me. Take them back. They're these purple sweatpants, and I really like them. So thank you. Oh, my cousin also got me this blanket. It's a minion blanket at like the Eiffel Tower. So thank you for that. And my granny also got me this sweater from Macy's. Looks like that. My mom also got me an AirPods gift card. I think I put it in my wallet. No, I put it in my... But yeah. No, scratch what I just said. But then my granny also got me these pair of jeans. Then I think my grandmother. I'm not sure if it was... when I say my grandmother, it's either my grandmother or my cousin. I got this pink V-neck waffle cut shirt from her. And I also got this like space looking one with stars and stuff on it. And then you'll start to see stuff pile up. Then I got a bunch of plaid shirts. I got this one from my cousin or my grandmother. And I got this one from my cousin or my grandmother. And then I got a black and white one from my cousin and my grandmother. Then I got this from my dad. It's heat protectant spray. So thank you, Dad. And this is just the box from my one shoes that fit. They're from Madden Girl, if you wanted to know. Then my granny got me Twisted Peppermint Lotion and Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte Shower Gel. So, yeah. Then I also got Twisted Peppermint Shower Gel. Then I got this shirt from my granny from Airpostle. I got this shirt from my granny from Airpostle. It's got like an Aztec-y kind of thing. Then I got this pair of pants. They're like the other ones that my granny got me, but they're different pattern. They're sleek jogger pants from Airpostle from my granny. Then I have this bag that's literally about to rip. So my dad surprised me with a new straightener. I'm so happy about this. And what you can do is that you can do it while your hair is wet or dry. So yeah. My dad also got me the other straightener. So my granny also got me this cute little knick-knack thing. And it's a Paris like magnetic looking book, but it's not actually a book. And it's got notebook paper that you can use. Then my mom got me these Steve Madden fleece line leggings. I've been wanting to buy myself a pair, but I never got around to it. Then my mom got me this jacket from JCPenney. It just says New York on it. It's really cute. Oh, and this is going to be a long video. And my mom, this is like all the 6 pairs of pants that my mom got me. She got me the red ones, these gray ones, these brown ones, these black ones, and then the rest of them are somewhere. Okay, so then my granny got me this ice blue bracelet from Avon, and then she also got me this bracelet from Avon that says Dream on it. So thank you, Granny. Then my mom got me this Aeropostale jacket. It says Aeropostale on it. So thank you, Mom. We're gonna skip this, cause. Oh, then the other pairs of leggings I got were navy blue. And another pair of brown. We're gonna also skip that. Okay, this is the last thing in here that I wanna show you guys. And it is a new sheet set, and it's just zebra print. So yeah. Yeah, I don't wanna show any of this stuff from that bag. You should see this, guys. Oh my god. It's a mess. Okay, last few things. Finally. So my grandmother got me totally this. My grandmother got me this. And my grandmother did give me the shoes that we have to take back. Is this pink purse. And if you unzip it, has my OtterBox case in it. My Aeropostale gift card my mom got me. Thank you, Mom. This shirt that my cousin got me from Pink. It says places to go, selfies to take. I'm pretty sure it's from Pink. And then an extra strap for my purse if I wanted to be like a crossbody bag. So thank you, Grandma and Mom and my cousin. My last few things. I said that like a while ago, but basically I got this Yummy Yummy candy bar set to do a review on. I got this baking book. I'm trying to go fast. Then my granny got me this, and it's called Not a Quilt. No stitching, you just knot them together. And I think that is super cool. I'll probably be trying that out. All right, last two things, I promise. I also got this Yummy Yummy's Ice Cream Sundae set to do a review on. And then the last thing I got was another one of these things from my granny. It's like this fake book, but it's magnetic. And inside, I got this from my grandpa. This little Santa bag. He got me this owl necklace. It's so pretty. He got me that, and he got me the I showed you guys the bracelet, so that's what that was in. Then he also got me this, which is an Avon nail polish, which I really love this color. It's like this rose gold color. Dark rose gold color. And the last thing my granny got me was an eyeliner from Avon, an eyeshadow brush, and a lipstick, which I love this color, but it's brighter than I expected it to be. Looks like that. Okay, guys, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more. And I really hope you guys liked my 2015, what I got for Christmas. And I'm really grateful for everything. And if any of you are watching this and you got me anything, please. Thank you so much for that. I don't even know what I was gonna try to say. But I'll see you guys next time. Bye.